Unit 2. I want. So students, this is the story of a monkey. A monkey who wants to become strong, who wants to become big. A one wise woman comes to know about this. She gives magic stick to the monkey to fulfill all his wishes. First of all, he wants to become a giraffe. Then he wants to become an elephant. And at last, he wants to become a zebra. All his wishes are granted. At last, when he comes along the river, he finds himself looking so scary, so dangerous. He feels so bad. After watching his face, he tells his mother that he is happy being himself. Then he wishes to become again monkey. His wish is granted and he becomes monkey again. And at last, he throws away his magic stick.
Thank you.